A Delta flight from Atlanta to Barcelona was forced to turn around and make an emergency landing after a passenger had diarrhea all the way through the plane.
Negative. It's just a biohazard issue. We've had a passenger who had diarrhea all the way through the airplane, so they want us to come back to Atlanta.
The identity of the passenger remains a mystery, but the plane made it to Barcelona 8 hours later than scheduled. Cleaning crews were able to scrub down the aircraft once it landed in Atlanta, where it was used for another flight. I wonder if the oxygen mask deployed when